How are we doing?
Good. It's called a back pal. A back pal is an insert that can be inserted into any existing backpack, and it helps distribute the weight in any existing backpack for all students, and it helps keep the books aligned to any student's back so it doesn't like hurt their back. So the more you wear the back pal, the less likely you are to be injured.
To me, I mean, this is so obvious. You mean to tell me nobody's ever done this before?
Nobody's come up with something like this.
That's amazing.
We're brother and sister. We came back from school and we talked about how much pain our backpack gave us from hanging down so low.
So we came up with the idea for the back pal.
Kind of explain to me how this works, because I don't really understand. It fits in the backpack. Does it reposition the weight from my shoulders to my back? Give me an idea how that functions.
What we did with the back pal is we made inserts closer to your spine, so it keeps all the books up and it keeps your posture and your back nice.
Teen inventors Deja and Canyon created the back pal with the help of their father, Mark.
The back pal. Now, this is something my kids need. When you're carrying books around school, it's gonna sag, it's gonna make your back hurt. That's the problem you're trying to solve, right?
Correct.
Well, we thought of ways to prevent pain that we had with our backpack. And the best solution was this.
It just makes the center of gravity of the backpack go closer to your center of gravity so that it's easier for you to carry the bag without straining your back.
Many students' backpacks pull the body's center of gravity backwards, away from the ideal position, right above the hips. If there's too much weight hanging from your shoulders, you'll lean forward to keep your balance, an overcompensation that can lead to injury. Heavier books go in back pal's top pockets. If back pal works, it'll place the weight and your center of gravity back where it belongs, helping you keep good posture and avoid a back injury.
With the back pal, you can obviously tell that it's relieving.
Okay, I am surprised. It is different.
Yeah.
Without the back pal, almost the entire 18 pounds of books were resting on Brian's shoulders. With the back pal, it's roughly 6 pounds on the shoulders, 6 against the center, and 6 on the waist. That's a pretty good balance.
I feel like back pal proved our claim because it really did show improvement when wearing it. It really did improve where the pressure points were hitting on all over the back.
Back pal redistributes a significant amount of weight.
So let's talk about the back pal.
I like the sturdiness of it.
The maker's suggested retail price is $24.95.
Okay, that's not bad.
At $25, you know, I'll buy it.
Good job, guys.
Thank you.
Ben, the back pal is cool to me because it was developed by kids and they have a unique perspective.
Helping your kids carry their books to school is awesome. It's a great product.
Yeah.
You guys did fantastic. You made it all the way through to the end, and you've got a great idea, and I know you guys are gonna do well.
And these guys were awesome. They were great, they were attentive, well-spoken, and just nice people.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.